Gentlemen, our first blast from the past. It takes us back to the spring of 09, game 7 of a first-round playoff series between the Caps and the Rangers.
What was the big scouting report for you guys, especially the shooters up front, on Henrik Lundqvist in this series?
I mean, guys like me, it's just get it on net. But the good shooters like Bobby and Sem and these kind of guys that are shooters, I think he's a tough guy to beat. Without traffic, he's a real tough guy to beat with the first shot, no matter who you are. You know what? Me personally, I always thought Tortorella has done a great job in any team he's coached of taking the pressure off the players and taking it on himself. He becomes, you know, the focus and the center of attention, which I think a lot of the times is good because the players don't have to worry about the coaches doing a little bit of a circus show.
Watching Ovi now, how has he changed since this game 7, Brad?
He looks a little lighter in this game. But, you know, everyone has to change their game as they get older. And obviously, Ovi's best attribute is his shot. And that's something he can do forever, in my opinion. He doesn't even have to move to score.
You got a few on Henrik.
I did. This series for me was probably the highlight of my career. I think game 5, I had 2 goals, and one was a shorthanded one. So this I remember this series very fondly because I didn't have too many goals.
Locker Boyd Gordon skating on top of the ice.
That's right, from Ross Mahoney, right? That's a scouting report. Some players skate in the ice. I definitely was an inch down, and some players skate on top, and that was Boyd Gordon.
I was actually surprised. I saw Gordo. I knew it was game 7 when I saw Gordo throw a hit, so I knew it had to be a special game. I'll let the goal roll here first.
Oh.
That's just vintage Fedorov. And my first instinct is obviously chip it off the wall because that's what I would normally do. But I heard Feds yelling that it was open, and I made, for me, a risky backhand in the middle in our own zone. Like I said, vintage Fedorov. Just, this is what I remember watching Fedorov growing up. Just kind of take the puck wide to speed, and then this Mendy will pull up and shot.
The Caps' first playoff series win for the Alex Ovechkin bunch, the Young Guns. They celebrate and move on to round 2.
From that point on, this was a hockey town, and that they were going to then reach the ultimate, which was winning the Stanley Cup.
Folks, we really enjoyed this stroll down memory lane very much. We look forward to sharing more in the weeks ahead.